Now, Central Illinois' most accurate forecast with meteorologist Jack Durfin.
Well, we have very mild conditions expected for not only the weekend, but into the next week as well, going into the Christmas time. So as a result, we've got the white Christmas meter now at a 0.01% chance. So it's a very, very, very unlikely that we're going to be able to see a white Christmas. Ironically, that's also the viewing rating for the new Cats movie, apparently. Apparently, it's not very good. So we've got, we do have very, very warm conditions here, as you're going to see. We've got temperatures that are well above average. We should be on 35. And by the time we get to Christmas Day itself, we'll probably be around 50 degrees, so about 15 degrees warmer than normal. And that's going to be the case even after that as well. We may see a light little drop off in our temperatures, but still, though, about 10 degrees warmer than normal for a majority of the week. So it's going to be very warm. So the snow that we saw on Sunday and Monday will be melted. In fact, a lot of us have been melting even tonight as well, as temperatures remain above 32 in almost every single spot. So we're even melting this evening. 32 right now in Vietersburg as well as in Paris. It is 31 in Effingham, but everywhere else is at 34 in Champaign, 35 in Danville, still holding on to 38 degrees in Jacksonville. So it is pretty warm out there this evening with our winds out of the south, very light, most spots coming in under 5 miles per hour. So it's going to be a quiet night tonight with some clouds, as you see on our storm tracker Doppler and satellite. But in terms of the cloud cover, it's not going to last all night. In fact, as we zoom out, you'll see that the clearing line is already into Illinois. So we are seeing now in the western side of the state that the clouds that were there will begin to thin out. So as a result, we'll call tonight partly cloudy. Really more at anything else, though. We're going to see some clearing here after midnight, and there could be also some patchy fog that does develop. Lows will be around 24 with south winds at around 2 to 5 miles per hour. If you've got any packages that you've got expedited and you expect them to arrive on your doorstep tomorrow, no issues, as we expect sunny skies all day. Maybe a little bit of fog, like I said, in the morning, but the wet packages, 0% chance of that happening, since it is going to be a dry day for tomorrow. A really nice Saturday, high temperature of 42. Even though we may start out with a little bit of some fog in the morning, it'll be sunny with southwest winds at around 5 to 10 miles per hour. And if you are doing your traveling tomorrow, you're good. Sunday is also good as well. Monday is good too. And if you are driving on Tuesday or even on Christmas Day itself, you're also fine as well. It's really going to be a nice quiet forecast for those of you who are going to grandma's or the in-laws. So here's future tracking. As we go through it, you'll see that we've got nice sunny skies here for the weekend, thanks to high pressure close by the area. We expect a bit more in the way of some cloud cover, though, as we go into early next week, thanks to some warmer air that's in the area. But even still, though, you'll notice it's dry. We had that chance yesterday for maybe some light rain showers coming in for Thursday. And as of right now, that actually looks to be even less of a chance right now. This low that is bringing that chance of precipitation, at least close by the area, probably is going to be tracking a little bit farther to the north. So all we have right now is just a chance of some drizzle on Saturday. That is it. Or on Friday, I should say. That is it. So we've got a very dry forecast for the week. And the Christmas forecast actually has changed a little bit as well since we showed it yesterday. We've got a high temperature expected to be now at 50. So Christmas Day is now the warmest day of the week. It is still pretty cloudy, though, like we had been expecting. But overall, though, it is going to be a mild as well as quiet forecast for us. So we see more sunshine over the next few days. Clouds do increase, though, by the middle and end of next week. And there will be a chance, like I said, of some drizzle on Friday. But in terms of traveling, you're all good. You can let the kids play outside with some of their new toys. Maybe if they get a bike or a drone, something like that, for Christmas, they can go out and play with it. It'll be a nice day on Christmas.
I did some research on cats.
Yeah.
20% critics, Rotten Tomato.
Okay.
The critics' consensus, despite its formidable cast, this Cats adaptation is a clawful mistake.
Okay.
That will leave most viewers begging to be put out of their misery.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, it's pretty rough.
So, like, the chance of a white Christmas, 0.01%.
Yeah.
Something
not
like
good.
That.
All right, Jack, thanks.